Hare Krishna. Before a prescription can inspire action, the diagnosis must inspire conviction. Sometimes we tell people to do certain things. Do this and don't do this. And yet they don't do it. And we get irritated, exasperated, frustrated, infuriated. And we may come to our wit's end. What should I do? Why don't people listen to me? At such times, we may need to look deeper to understand that what we are giving them is a prescription. And to take a medical metaphor, before the patient will be inspired to take the prescription or do the action that way, according to the prescription, the patient needs to hear the diagnosis and be convinced about the diagnosis. Something might be very obvious to us, but it may not be at all obvious to the person whom we are telling to do something. It may not be at all evident to them why it should be done. And we may just presume that they understand, or we may understand, we may just explain in a very cursory way without really concerning ourselves with whether they have understood or not. And therefore, what we need is proper persuasive explanation that inspires conviction. Krishna himself demonstrates this in the Bhagavad-Gita when after completing the Gita, he doesn't just directly call for action. In fact, the Gita doesn't conclude with an explicit call for action. The Gita just concludes with an inquiry about clarity of communication, clarity of understanding. 1872 is the last verse spoken by Krishna in the Bhagavad-Gita, and therein he says, that kachideta chrutam partha tvayeka grena chetasa kachida jnana sammoha pranashtaste dhananjaya. So Arjuna, have you been able to hear attentively? Did the war, impending war and the what battlefield setting, did it distract you? Were you able to focus? And if you're able to focus, then have you understood? Has your illusion and ignorance been dispelled? So Krishna doesn't stress the diagnosis. Krishna doesn't stress the prescription. He stresses the diagnosis. And because the diagnosis is so persuasive, naturally, in the next verse, the prescription is also accepted. As we see in 1873, Arjuna says that nashto moha smritir labdha tvat prasadan mayachuta sthitosmi gata sandeha karishye vachanam tava. So nashto moha smritir labdha, that actually my illusion is dispelled, my doubts have gone, my memory has been restored, and I have become composed, and therefore I will do your will. So rather than telling people what to do, we need to focus more energy on telling them rational, intelligible, non-judgmental reasons for why they should do what they need to do. Or more, even broader, now what will be the consequences if they continue their course of action, their present course of action, and what will be the better results if they choose another alternative course of action that we are recommending. So when our diagnosis becomes convincing, then the prescription will be adopted by them enthusiastically. Thank you. Hare Krishna.